Ben was born May 31st, 2015. Big blue eyes, sandy blonde hair, and a heart that fought hard to keep beating. Heart disease, neglect, and an inherited drug addiction created tough odds for Ben. But children's charities funded by the Valero Texas Open came to his aid. Today he sleeps peacefully, healthy, heart strong.
The Valero Texas Open is proud to support charities that create brighter futures for the next generation.